So 15 minutes already passed on the previous one. Now we're back to Destiny Acme.
Where did you come from? Started from the sky or something? From down here? From a boat? Maybe.
Hey, Sora, have you heard about the legendary power of the Paupu fruit? They say if you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever, through eternity. It's so romantic. I gotta try it sometime.
She looks like a cat. Her face looks like a cat. Something on my mind. Alright.
You ready?
Ha! Ha, look, I made her spin. Ha!
Ha! Come on!
Ha! Ha! That's when she hits herself.
Yeah! You ready?
She's kind of funny to play. You can get a lot of XP from her by attacking the thing. I say lucky, lucky is our skill, then you suck. Time to find some better competition like tennis or something. Okay, well, my boy isn't here. Nah, tennis isn't my boy. But he's just a homie. Yeah, that's why he's so hard to invest. But you gotta be known to it.
Me and Titus, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
Titus? The hell? It's Titus, not Titus.
Show me your stuff!
Alright. Let's play ball a little bit with him. Okay, come on. Come on, put the boss better. Good job, two. Three. Four. I'm coming in. No. No, are you gonna... Come on, why don't you do your super attack or something? Oh, he's gonna do it too. Ow. You're not good. To the hell. You're done. You're not good.
Training a lot, yeah.
At least he doesn't get better when he listens to me, so. That's a good thing. Now let's see what Titus is. Titus is a very good spot.
I think you've gotten stronger. But odds are, you're still no match for Riku. We took him on 3-1 last time, and he whipped us all. Well, I guess Kairi can always count on him.
Say what? Wait.
You're going down!
You're gonna be needing your friends later. Why didn't go like, ah, boy?
Come on!
I think I got him.
Aw, man, what's up?
Now, let's see. Do it against one? Again.
Let's get him! You ready?
Okay, this is...
Not your day, I guess.
I'm still confused about that story here. I mean, I don't think he ever had that.
You ready?
Come on, I wanna do something. Hey, look, I hit it. Fuck to the face. I obviously can beat them out three on one, but like, god dang, this is trash. Oh, look, he's done. Stay in tight. I bent the ball or she hit me. Come on, I know I can beat you. See?
Let's get it.
Maybe I'll go after the girl.
Now you're dead, I guess.
Ah, it's a shame. But hey, at least I know it's scary now. But I'll do that on my own time. Time to continue on with the story because time is limited, so. Even though I got 7 minutes left, but come on. Continue. Talon versus Skeletor versus I have no clue. How do I even backspace this thing? I don't even know how to put jump on to check what you're doing. I'll call it. I have no idea what to call it. Gringo. I got the gringo. What the hell now? Wait, really? Latino. I'll call it Latino. Latino dead. How does this... No. Latino! Oh snap, it's a race. Good thing I sort of remembered.
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win,
I get to share the Palpu with Kairi.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Palpu with Kairi.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
Sounds like what the hell? I can't recoup, I get this. I don't even know how to log up to the damn fifth line. BS. I do actually do faster than recoup, right?
Why was he still walking? No! No! This face. Hey. Alright. Crap, that's what you get. How do I use the zip line anyways? Well, that was a waste. Well, I'm obviously gonna win this one. Same as that wolf right there, right? Look at this fucking kiss marker. You better do your walking animation here. Hey, look, I won this one. Hey, my first victory. What do I get? A pretty song? Ever, let's see. I'm gonna say it's that movie, you know. Why do I need a mushroom anyway? Hello. And I've been the director, so. Let's push a little bit more. Another mushroom. Alright. What's up, bro? I have no idea what she went to, but... Come on! Okay, so I cannot play this again, I guess. Come on! Do I need a different color? Oh yeah, do I need a different color? Coconut. Okay, we got a minute and 36 seconds left. So we're just looking. I don't need to collect fish. Come with me, too. And let's go and swim. Got three fish. Let's hurry up. And I think our mushroom is gonna be in here. Let's do this, drink some water. Drink. Hey, look, it's like I've played this game before. Oh, wait, I have. When I was like, looking at your shoulder or something. I have no clue. Oh, no, no, no. I'm gonna kill that mushroom. Let's see. 20 seconds for this cutscene. I highly doubt it. Oh, he's so sad.